These are the hands of a child, uniquely fashioned by the Creator. These hands were meant to touch, to feel, to grasp, to play, to learn, to be loved, cared for, and protected. But there are many children whose hands are tied in modern-day slavery. Hands that were led away by strangers to be bought and sold. Hands that are bruised due to hard labor. Hands that carry bricks instead of books. Hands that have been destroyed in war. Hands that were given away in marriage at an early age. Hands that tremble and shiver in fear. But we are all children of hope. We are each born for greater things. Come, break the chains that bind the hands of the little ones. Set them free to be who they were meant to be. Give them back their dreams and aspirations. Let us all pledge now to protect our children, to create a safe space for every child, to ensure all rights to all children. Let's together prevent the trafficking of children.